go, people. If you're waiting for the sun, it ain't coming. To the trail. We're getting wet, just sitting around out here. About that. It's just been a gloomy winter, hasn't it? spot here. Good way to get hit, all these cars going on the interstate. I gotta cross this lane. Here we go. I mean, it's winter time, I get it, but come on, where is the sun? Be cold, be wet. I need some photons, man. My vitamin D is taking a hit. I'll have to get back on the supplements. Taillight's going off now. Well, no, there's still people behind me, so we'll leave that on so I don't get rear-ended on this foggy road. And I gotta pee. Oh, mama. I know, Bahar, you said, well, you know, Mother Nature calls. I'm inclined to agree, but I'd probably stand in the middle of the trail and pee in this stuff. Nobody would see me, but be my luck. One person on a bike popping out of the fog right into me. Ouch! Find a place on the trail. Because I'm not going to last, 6 miles? Now, wait a minute. No, I wasn't going to go up to the park and turn around, but I got to run errands. I can't mess around. Miles today. Doing a bunch of sightseeing. Oh, how you guys doing? Taking a whiz, I'm not playing Monopoly, so it's not going to take me that long. Looks good. A little muddy, but nope, never mind. There's a house over there. And even in the fog, no pee for me. Not there anyway. What time is it? I'm trying to get my clock up on my bike here. 5:01. Yeah. I'm gonna be at the bank before 6. Nah, I was thinking I could go down to the park. Can't get to the bank. Yeah, come on, let's go. That's why they call it a bike ride. Thank you. can't see it. If it was dark, I'd just pee on the side, but it's too light. Watch the bathroom in the fog. Be right back.